Viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a miscarriage in the early phase of the second trimester. Ultrasound diagnosis of miscarriage should only be considered when either a mean gestational sac diameter is 24 millimeter or more, with no obvious yolk sac, or a fetal pole with a crown rump length of more than 7 millimeter or more than 7 millimeter. Without evidence of fetal cardiac activity, transvaginal ultrasound is the mainstay in the diagnosis of miscarriage. You can see a fetus. And these are the femurs. The fetus has no cardiac activity, no fetal movements, and there is no blood flow seen inside the fetus, although it is visible in the uterus. Now you can see the fetus, fetal head, and this is the umbilical cord, and you will see there is no blood flow seen in the umbilical cord. Now the signs of fetal demise. Bleeding, most commonly bleeding is a sign of problem with the placenta and does not indicate the fetal demise. Second is cramping. Pregnancy losses in the second trimester can be due to early labor, and then is the loss of fetal movements. This can indicate a fetal demise. You can see there is no fetal cardiac activity. Most women less than 20 weeks of pregnancy do not notice any symptoms of fetal demise. The test used to check for a fetal demise in the second trimester is an ultrasound examination to see if the baby is moving and growing. Fetal demise is diagnosed when ultrasound examination shows no fetal heart activity. Miscarriages in the first trimester are between the weeks 13 of the pregnancy are fairly common. Also, it is very early in the pregnancy. Women may not realize that they were pregnant. A late miscarriage is when you lose a baby after week 13, but before week 20 or during the second trimester. The first trimester of pregnancy is considered to week 0 to week 13. About 80% of miscarriages happen in the first trimester. Losses after this time occur less often. Now again you can see there are no fetal movements, no fetal cardiac activity, and no blood flow seen in the umbilical cord. Now you will see the umbilical cord. And the placenta. The relationship of umbilical cord with the placenta. And you will see there is no blood flow seen. Most of the time, bleeding is the first sign of miscarriage. However, a miscarriage can occur without bleeding, or other symptoms may appear first. These changes do not always signal a pregnancy loss. Anyone who believes that they have lost a pregnancy with or without bleeding should seek medical attention. Again, you can see there is no blood flow seen in the umbilical cord. Now, the symptoms of second trimester loss are bleeding. Most commonly, bleeding is a sign of problem with the placenta and does not indicate the fetal demise. Loss of fetal movements, this can indicate fetal demise. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel if you do like this video.